I would like to break things down a little bit and take you westward across the plains and into the prairie and further north out of Nebraska into the high plateau of Wyoming and further north still into Montana and on a mountainside far from any town we find a 10 by 12 shack and in it a man lives alone for 20 years and he's making things in that shack. He's making little boxes of wood, hand carved. He even makes his own screws and he's writing a book. Forget that the human race with technology is like an alcoholic with a barrel of wine.
Thank you.
slim, barely published volume, blandly titled Industrial Society and Its Future.
Mm-hmm.